since I was a kid, 5 years old. I walked into Rutgers going, where are the ropes? Because this is what I wanted to do.
I will defy the things you
entire life, literally since I was 5 years old, I've done things that other people not only can't hang with me, they just can't do. I've been a winner. I 5 years old, I started wrestling. I lost my first match, and I pretty much won ever since that. High school, college, you name it. And it's not just the athletic ability that I have. I have this thing known as the it factor, where you can strike up a conversation with anyone. You can step into something that's not your comfort zone. You can go on a media circus for 12 hours and you can still go to work on no sleep and go out there to the ring and do what you do better than anyone else in this business. And I know it sounds like I say it a lot because I do it every single night. I swear, every night! Every night! I deliver! I deliver!
You recognize us. Now bring it on, do what I say, better watch what I do, better hear the warning I'm here to give you. If you ever doubted me, you don't have a clue, I'm here to shout out.